Bauchi State, northeast Nigeria, has been providing shelter to internally displaced persons in their thousands since the start of Boko Haram insurgency. These IDPs are hosted by communities and not in camps. As peace gradually returns to their communities, some of them may be willing to go back. The World Bank is supporting them with funds to do so through the targeted grant transfer intervention project. These set of IDPs are receiving a debit card that contains 30,000 Naira basic allowance as first payment, with subsequent disbursement dependent on their decision to relocate or stay back.
This project is in 4 trenches and 8 trenches in 2 years. The first trench is the basic allowance, then is followed by relocation allowance, then is followed by resettlement allowance, then relocation allowance, then finally the stabilization allowance.
The World Bank is urging the state government to complement its effort.
This support has been agreed between the state government and the World Bank. The World Bank is to provide 90%, while state government will provide 10%. In fact, with the assumption of this government, I'm happy to state here clearly that actually we have been receiving support. And that was what led to the immediate beginning of the implementation of the project, because His Excellency provided under the PWF about 63 million Naira. That is a sort of, that 10% that complemented what actually our beneficiaries are enjoying.
Bauchi government says it is committed to the well-being of the IDPs, while urging them to use the fund to attain self-reliance.
I will thank first and foremost the World Bank for taking interest to help us assist these IDPs. Whether they do it or not, we have a responsibility as the government, and we have a responsibility as part of our culture.
For some of the beneficiaries, relocation may take a while.
We will need to stay at Bauchi for some time, but when the security improves, our security in our areas improves, maybe we will likely, most of us, want to stay at Bauchi, but we can't say not all of us will not go back home. At least some will need to go back home, no, but not all.
With some of the IDPs appearing to be comfortable in their host communities, the question is whether the grant will trigger their desire to go back home, especially if the security situation improves greatly.